Good morning, everybody. John, if you get here. All right, we are using three cameras today. We are located at the rest area here in Fairview, Utah, which I have just done my 10-hour break. And now we are continuing our journey to Fort Worth, Texas, 1,155 miles. Current odometer reading is 541,526, and the temperature here is 8:10 a.m. Yeah, I can't get even. I only got one bar and it doesn't even work, so we gotta go. All right, we are continuing our journey towards Moab, Utah. That's where we're going today. Looks like we're good to go. Here we go. Faith. It's cold. It's got to be at least around the 35-40 degree percent, percent degrees Fahrenheit. Fairview 48. There you go. I made it here with 24 minutes left on the clock. I was cutting it really short. Everybody. So we've got 22 hours and 25 minutes left on our 70. I need 17 hours and 36 minutes to make it to Fort Worth, Texas. Chances are I'll have to do a reset over there, or at least be off for 24 hours. Tell you, Faith has a lot of power. She does. Truck. shifted. Just give you a quick minute update, a minute or two. I thought that this place over here is quite beautiful, if I may say so. The local time is 8:33, temperature is 43 degrees. Interesting, isn't it? What else we got ahead? I told you. Verizon has no signal here whatsoever. Price Canyon Recreation Area. Ooh, passing on this double solid yellow line. Interesting. Very forgotten. What's that word? Provocative. I have no idea. I forgot what radar used to say. Well, how about this one? How do you like them apples? If I remember correctly, there should be a way station on the bottom of this hill, providing I'm in the right state, in the right geography. This would have been a beautiful place to stop. Absolutely gorgeous, in my opinion. Oh, those view behind us there—that's really nice. Thank you. right here. I knew it. And they're closed. I wish I had the time to stop, you know, and just take it all in. Fly the drone. But we gotta go. This delivery is due, what, 2,000 hours tomorrow. And today is already Saturday, so... You gotta go, you gotta go. There's no doubt about it. As Alvin Reeves used to say. Engine brakes restricted. Really? Well, folks, I hope you have enjoyed that. I really, really immensely did. All right, just a little bit of a quick update. We came from a very mountainous region full of sides and mountains and rocks down to wide open spaces. All right, we're continuing our journey to Moab, 101 miles away. Temperature here is 61 degrees. Later. Now here's something you might find interesting. Greetings from Green River, Emory, Utah. The local time is 9:19. Ladies and gentlemen, we are now merging onto Interstate 70 easterly bound. This is somewhere on Green River, Emory, Utah. Moab is 56 miles away. Temperature here is at 67 degrees Fahrenheit. Dodger, Dodger. Ladies. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Grand... Oh, no, wait. Thompson, Grand, Utah. We're about 13 miles north of Moab, Utah. The local time here is 10:41. Temperature 70 degrees. And once again, I am delightful to share this with you guys. It, to me, it never gets old. It never does. It's just as beautiful as the first time. Check that out. I had a date, you know, a day to stop, just possibly rent a car or those side by side. Don't have the time nor the money. Check that out. Side by side. Don't have the time nor the money. Size of those boulders. That right there is the entrance to the Moab State Park. They've got RVs. Oh, they're all lined up. I thought that'd be like a large truck parking or something. But they don't. Arches National Park, next left. That's the entrance over there. Came, we saw, and we left. Welcome to Moab City, Utah. All right, continuing our journey to Fort Worth, Texas, 1,001 miles. Saturday. That's why there's a lot of people out here. Local time here is 10:56, 76 degrees, and once again today it is September 16, 2023. City is on Utah's most visited town or destinations. It's got to be around the top five. I wonder how you would find that out. La Dolce Vita Villas. Mr. Prime, we got to go. We got to go, Mr. Prime. We got 1,000 miles to go, Mr. Prime.